nice to see you today. How's things been? How have you been since we last met?
Not been very well, really.
Yeah.
I've been just so tired. I can't describe how tired I've been. It's, you know, as soon as I sit down, I seem to just fall asleep. And no matter how much sleep I get, I don't seem to not be tired when I wake up. And all the fortress food, oh, I just was sick all the time.
Oh dear.
I couldn't, you know, just the smell of it, I just feel awful. I just do not want to eat. And, you know, it just doesn't seem to be getting any better at all. I feel fed up, because it's almost like there is no, you know, each day it just seems to get worse, and I'm absolutely fed up at the moment, to be fair. I really am fed up.
Okay, I can hear that, Sounds like you're having a really tough time at the moment.
Yeah.
Obviously you've noticed that you're sleeping more, you've got no energy, you're feeling sick, appetites. Sounds like it's non-existent.
It isn't.
Yeah, and then to top it off, you're just really, really fed up.
Yeah. No, Leslie. Listen, just tell me the truth, okay? Am I dying? I need to know. Am I dying?
Okay. That's quite a powerful question to ask, Lauren. It's a really powerful question. What is it that's making you ask that today?
I'm just not improving. I'm not getting any better. I mean, I've had spells in the past after chemo when I've kind of felt tired for a bit, and then I've picked up and things have been all right for a while, but this is just tiredness, and it's for no reason. I've not done anything, and I just seem to be getting worse and worse. So I just need to know. I need to know what's happening.
Okay. Well, I can hear you. That's quite distressing for you. You know, I can hear you that. Is there any other reason why you're asking this today?
I mean, it's not about me, is it? You know, as you know, I've got Jim at home with his dementia, and I'm just so worried about him. We're all right, we're fine. You know, I don't go anywhere at the moment anyway, but he's getting a bit worse and he needs prompted all the time, otherwise he won't do things.
Yeah.
I mean, we've got some care coming in and yeah, we're just about managing, but if I'm getting worse, you know, I think I need to get things sorted for him. I need to make sure there's a plan in place for him. I really do. Yeah.
It sounds like you've got a lot on your mind then.
I am. I'm really worried at the moment.
Yeah. And do you want me to be as honest as I can with you?
Yes, I need to know.
Okay. Well, given what you've said to me and given the difference from last time I saw you and the time before that, I would say that the situation isn't good.
So I'm right, I am dying.
It's not good. I think that you probably are. You probably are right, okay? And I know it's a difficult thing to hear.
Yeah.
But obviously we don't know how long or when.
No.
You know, but we can see, and you can see, because you've said to me that, you can realise you're just generally less well.
Yeah.
And you said that you just feel less well.
I do.
Like day by day, you know. So you probably, obviously, fortunately, you've got the right idea about that.
I thought so, Leslie. I kind of thought that was what you were going to tell me today.
Yeah. So how does that leave you feeling with that?
Do you know, it's kind of been there in the background all the time, that little niggle in my head, and it's good to be able to put it on the table and just ask that question.
Because
it gives me now it's given me that opportunity to start getting things sorted and get things in order that I need to do. I need to get going and get
Okay. And have you got somebody who can help you with that?
Well, I think Jim's social worker's going to have to get involved again.
Yeah.
I need to let her know what's going on, because we're going to need a plan for him. From Jim's point of view, we can start getting things sorted.
It sounds like it's a good plan, to be fair, Laura, because if you can get those things in place with Jim, then it means you can just get on with taking a day at a time. I'm sure that your mind will feel easier.
Yes.
If you feel Jim's going to be cared for.
Yes. Yes,
yeah. How would you feel if I came and saw you again next week?
I'd really appreciate that, Leslie, please. Yes.
Okay, no problem. We'll do that.
Thank you.